Uncle, I saw a dream last night.
Yeah? What about?
I saw a cave at the top of our mountain. I had a strange feeling that I need to get there.
Interesting.
You never told me anything about my parents. How did they die?
Look, kid, it's your 18th birthday today, and I think you should finally know the truth. I'm not your real uncle. I found you as a baby at my door. I thought I saw a figure of a woman in the distance, but when I looked again, she disappeared.
What if there is a truth about my parents up in that mountain? I need to know.
If you need to know, then climb it.
Uncle, there was a cave up the mountain.
You've returned already? What did you find?
I'm not sure. I saw some figures in the fog, some runes written in an ancient language, and a voice. He said something about a cycle and gods and warriors fighting. What does it all mean?
I wish I were able to tell you. Do you really need to know this?
Yes.
Then I might know a man who can help you. His name is Ernest Hoffner. He was the best expert in ancient languages I know of. Now, he doesn't participate in any researches at all. He lives in a house near the Golden Forest. He might be able to help you.
Thank you, Uncle. I will go immediately.
This might not be a good idea. The road could be dangerous, so perhaps you need to get a horse from Mr. Alton and some equipment before you go.
How's it going?
Welcome, good fellow!
The weather's lovely this time of year, isn't it?
Take a look at my selection. You won't be disappointed.
My, what a lovely day! I've got the selection you've been looking for. I haven't seen you before. You looking to buy? I've got stuff for everyone.
Hello. The day.
I'll do my best to keep this town safe.
Good day.
Thank you.
Hello.
Fine day, isn't it?
Get out of here. Get out of here.
How's it going?
I'll do my best to keep this town safe. Standing watch can get a bit boring sometimes.
Hello.
Hi there.
How's it going?